again, there's the mountain view. And these are your trees. See, it's on your land. And look across the street, you can see how it's sloped down. So there's your mountain view.
Okay, coming inside, there's your kitchen. It is open floor plan. The kitchen that goes downstairs to the downstairs area. Up to the loft with two bedrooms and a bath up there. Fireplace is nice. Have some birch trim ornamentation. I can say that word. And through the skylight, I'm in the loft now. You would have a mountain view if you cleared some trees. And in the loft, here's the bathroom. Just your basic three-quarters bath. And then one bedroom. Again, excuse my terrible camera work. It's got the queen-size bed. Coming out of that bedroom, here's the second bedroom upstairs with the bunk bed. It's a big closet. Plenty of room right here where the dresser is for another bed. Backyard. A lot of birches, which are pretty. Little fire pit area coming out your back door. This is heading down the stairs to the first level. There is a bit of a musty smell, but here's a close-up down below to see. I mean, it could be some moisture along the bottom of the walls. So they have a couple beds here. This could be a nice little living room area, though. Here's another wood stove down here. That's the walkout. Bit of a view. This is the door I came in. It's kind of a long, extended, narrow mudroom situation. Then on the other side of these doors, I can't open them from the side. Here's in the kitchen, the area where the floor is coming up. So you can see it's cracked, laminate underneath it.